Hi guys, welcome back to another video of Circuit Digest. In this video, we are going to take a look at voice controlled home automation project using Arduino. So let's check it out. Here is the fully assembled circuit on a paper fold. Let's check out the components we have used. Here we have used an 5 volt Hailing module as power supply. And the brain of the project is an Arduino Nano. And we have used 4 relays along with the driver circuit. We can control up to 4 devices with this setup. We have also provided an infrared receiver and an infrared transmitter to control other devices with infrared remote functionality. And the Arduino will communicate with the smartphone using the Bluetooth. So let's look at the circuit diagram. The circuit diagram is actually pretty simple. The AC input voltage is connected to the power supply module, and it is also connected to the relay circuit for the loads. We have used an Hailing 5 volt 3 watt module here. It is directly connected to the AC line voltage and it will provide the 5 voltage for the entire circuit. The relay circuit consists of the relay itself and the driver transistor and LED for status indication. A freewheeling diode is also used to protect the circuit. The driver circuit for all 4 relay modules are the same. And you can increase the number of relay modules depending on your use case. Here we have used an Arduino Nano to control the entire circuit. It is powered with the 5 volt from the power supply module and the output are taken from the digital pins. And for communication, we have used the HC05 Bluetooth module and it is connected to the Arduino via UART pins. Then we have the IR sensor. We have used the VS1838 sensor for the purpose. It is powered with the 5 volt and the output is connected to the digital pin 2 of the Arduino. For driving IR LED, we have used an NPN transistor and this transistor will be driven with the PWM signal from the digital pin 3. Last, we have the RGB LED connector. For small number of LEDs, you can directly power them with the onboard power 5 volt supply. But if you are going to use a large number of LEDs, make sure to use an external power supply and connect the data and ground pins only. Now, let's test it. Here, I have connected the RGB LED module to the circuit and I have connected 4 light bulbs as loads. So, in order to use the circuit, first power it up and be careful while working with the AC voltage. It can be dangerous. Once powered on and the powered on, turn on the Bluetooth on your phone and open up the app. In the app, go to the options and select the Connect Robot option. In the next screen, select your already paired Bluetooth module. That's it. Once connected, press the microphone symbol to give the voice prompt. In order to control the 4 loads, I have named them as Light, TV, Fan and Music. Now we just have to say the correct phrase. So let's test it. Turn on light. Turn on TV. Turn on fan. Turn on music. You can also turn them off using similar prompts, just like this. turn off music, or you can turn them off all at once. Turn off all. Similarly, you can also turn them all at once using the phrase turn on all. Turn off all. While the relays are activated, there are 4 indicator LEDs on board, and they will also show the status of the relays. Here we have an RGB LED module, RGB blue. It will set the RGB strip to blue. Similarly, we can set other colors to RGB green, or we can turn them off using turn off RGB. Now let's look at the remote function. Actually, in order to use the remote function, you don't need to hard code anything in the code. You can actually learn the remote code using the voice prompt too. I have added 5 remote keys functions to the code, but you can add more key functions to the code as you wish. So in order to store the power button, I will use the prompt record power. As soon as I say the record prompt, the Arduino will go to the learning mode, and it will indicate it by lighting up the built-in LED. Just take the remote and press the button. The Arduino will learn and save the remote code. As soon as it's done, it will turn off the inbuilt LED, indicating that it's done. Similarly, you can save all other remote keys. You can use any remote. Actually, this code supports around 40 different remote protocols. In order to play back the saved remote code, all you have to say is remote power. It will transmit the remote code using the IR LED under the Bluetooth module. At the same time, you can also see that the built-in LED lights up during the transmission, indicating the status. So that's it, guys. See you later.